computer program needs hardware to run it. That hardware needs electricity for it to function. But whether or not you have hardware to plug in, the electricity to run that hardware is always available to tap into. You are actually a collection. You're a collection of the software, the operating system, and of course, your hardware. If any one of these processes were to stop functioning, the you who thinks it's in control would just go out like a light. Does a computer program ever get to see what the processor looks like that's required to run it? Anything outside of being within itself is literally impossible. It can never know anything beyond what it was designed to create. We are exactly the same way. We can't solve a mystery that we ourselves are a part of. Basic level, we are a process. It's called the process of life.